doing a number now.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh!
Here's another competitor. Fighting from a position of full health here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And he's still in this.
What a ruthless onslaught to the back. We're looking at complete domination here.
Watch it!
McDonald, huge move.
McDonald can do no wrong.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. That was like seeing someone getting hurled. He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is. From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
He's fought out of it.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Finding a groove here.
No, wait, nice reversal.
The back is the largest area on the human body.
That's it. He's out. Oh, mama.
Not today. Too fast.
The strike finds its target.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
He's in big trouble.
Uh-oh.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, but tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you